Hello students, good morning to all of you. This is Kamal sir and I welcome you back to my channel Cracked English by Kamal sir. Dear friends, Mr. William Shakespeare is called the father of English language. He created 37 plays and 154 sonnets in the English language. What is a sonnet? A sonnet is a 14-line based poem that had been written in iambic pentameter. So let me start one of the sonnets of Mr. William Shakespeare. It is sonnet number 57. Being your slave, what should I do but tend? Being your slave, what should I do but tend? Upon the hours and times of your desire, I have no precious time at all to spend, nor services to do till you require. I have no precious time at all to spend, nor services to do till you require. Nor dare I chide the world. Nor dare I chide the world without endeavour, whilst I, my sovereign, watch the clock for you, nor think the bitterness of absence are, when you have bid your servants once adieu, nor dare I question with my jealous thought where you may be or your affairs suppose, but like a sad slave stay and think of naught, save where you are how happy you make those. So true a fool is love that in your will, though you do anything, he thinks no ill. So dear friends, thanks a ton. But keep subscribing, keep liking to my channel. That is none but Cracked English by Kamal sir. Thank you.